Senate committee will now hear from Jacob Lawson, Climate ISS chief coordinator. May the record reflect that he was nearly 1 hour late.
Yeah, sorry about that. I literally had to fly in from outer space.
Thanks to a system of satellites, natural disasters have become a thing of the past. We can control our weather.
Mr. President,
one of our thermospheric satellites malfunctioned over Afghanistan.
So your proposal is what?
We shut down all satellites.
I don't need to remind all of you how many people died from catastrophic climate conditions.
Make sure there's no further incidents.
Are you going back up to space?
But I'm coming back. I promise.
Have a safe trip, sir. Just don't touch anything.
Main engine starter.
This is Mr. Jake Lawson.
The Jake Lawson?
You look much older than I would have thought.
I mean, you look good. Am I getting fired?
My access has been blocked.
So satellite has a bad comm, that happens.
Not a satellite, all of them.
This wasn't a malfunction. It was intentional.
There's potential for catastrophic weather events on a global scale.
A geostorm. We have to shut the system down.
The only one who has the kill codes is the president.
I need your help.
You're soliciting a Secret Service agent? Seriously? We're kidnapping the president in a self-driving cab.
Jake, if you can't stop it, no one can. Three.
You're committing treason.
Oh, yeah, I kidnapped the president. I've stolen state secrets.
Yeah, anything I'm forgetting, honey?
Honey.
Hold on!
Barrier.